This is Abudi Kaduka for DDC News, coming to you live from Africa. I have breaking news story that Ms. Sotheka, top candidate for Plima, told us exactly who to vote for in the January 24th election. Ms. Sotheka, could you please tell me what you told the people of Roxborough last night?
Brothers and sisters, I urge all of you, on January 21st, regardless of the candidate, let us vote PNM, brothers and sisters.
Ms. Sotheka, I cannot hear you. Could you repeat that one more time for me, please?
On January 21st, regardless of the candidate, let us vote PNM, brothers and sisters.
Ms. Sotheka, clearly you know about all the development that the PNM did. So I would leave you with that and tell you, I am from Africa, but if I were from Tobago, I would vote the PNM. This is Abudi Kaduka for DDC News.